Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's session, I will share a tutorial on how to install and set up a microphone on a Hikvision DVR. Why do we need to install an audio microphone? Usually, we install cameras that do not support audio, so adding an audio microphone allows us to record not only images but also sound. Alright, let's get started. Before we proceed with the DVR settings, I would like to show you what tools and materials we need to prepare in order to set up the audio on the Hikvision DVR. This is my Hikvision DVR, and this is where we will install the audio microphone. To install the audio microphone, make sure your DVR supports audio input. This is the audio output port, and this is the audio input port. If there is only one audio input, it means it supports the addition of only one audio microphone, but some DVRs support adding more than one audio microphone. Next, we need an audio microphone like this one. So, please choose one that suits your needs. You can use a similar model or another condenser microphone. And this is what the audio microphone looks like. Then, this is the port, so there is a port for the 12-volt power supply, and this will be connected to the audio input on the DVR. Additionally, we need an audio cable. It will be the connector between the audio microphone and the audio input on the DVR. Make sure the cable has ports for power, audio input, and audio output. Actually, for the microphone, we only need one for the audio input. Also, we need a power switching adapter 12-volt 1.5 amperes, which will be the power supply for the microphone. Okay, these are some tools and materials we need to add an audio microphone to the Hikvision DVR. Now I will assemble it briefly, and after that, I will show you how it looks, and then I will demonstrate how to set it up on the DVR. Alright, I have assembled it, and this is the result. Make sure the audio microphone is connected to the audio cable and the 12-volt power cable, and ensure that the audio cable from the microphone is plugged into the audio input port on the DVR. Now, let's proceed with the DVR settings. First, let's access the DVR menu. Right-click on the monitor screen and select the Menu option. Enter the password or pattern when prompted. To configure the audio settings, open the Configuration menu, then go to the Record option, and select Parameters. Since there is only one audio input, we need to select which camera we want to assign the audio to. As an example, here I will choose Camera 1. Then, pay attention to the stream type and select Video and Audio. In the Audio Source section, you can choose Local for the audio microphone you connected to the DVR's audio input, or select Camera for the built-in audio microphone in the camera. If you're unsure, you can simply choose Auto. That's all that needs to be set up. Next, click Apply to save the configuration. For sound testing, you can go to the Live View menu, then select the channel you want to listen to the sound from. Simply click the speaker icon to activate the sound and adjust the volume. To hear the sound from the monitor screen, make sure you connect your DVR to the monitor using an HDMI cable. That's it. That's how you install and set up a microphone on a Hikvision DVR. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.